Someone locked it from the other side. Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. I'd love to go to Paris, too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland. I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever. Brr. I can feel autumn pushing out the summer. What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship. I should be able to find the tools I need here. No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera. Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this? Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why. Shit! Butterfingers! Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird. Cool, now it's opened. Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead. Yes, score. One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've got to be shitting me.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? Ooh, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Man, I should have done that before they fell. You have mad skills, Max. I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks. I love that they have the same old answering machine. And there's a message.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.